Everyone knows you shouldn't drink and drive, but there's another killer that's just as deadly. No one's life should go up in smoke. No matter how you get there, drugged driving is impaired driving.